kickoff here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. This coin toss presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. The pregame festivities are over, and we're just about set to get this game underway. Yancey takes it to 15. He's tackled at the 30-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. It's second down, seven to go. Ball on the 34-yard line. Play fake. Here comes the defense. Scooped up by the offense. Brought down at the 41-yard line.
It's a good job of securing the fumble and avoiding a turnover.
First and 10. Ball on the 41. Church on play action. Wants to go long and done. Incomplete. And the wideout couldn't drag a foot.
Yeah, but he showed really nice hands on that play.
So the officials taking a look at this play to see if the receiver got a foot in bounds.
Regardless of the outcome of this review, I still think that this guy made an excellent catch.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
So they'll overturn the call and rule this a completion.
There was a bad call made on the field, but they were able to fix it because of the replay. This is exactly why the booth review is a great thing for college football.
He tackles him for a loss. From the 13-yard line, second down. And they get nice yardage on that run. And down he goes at the one. Powers gains about 5 yards on the play. So it's fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. And he's in the end zone. Touchdown. And he converts the extra point. A nice six-play, 7-yard drive, and they get it in for seven.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
The score now, 7-0. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. They'll go ground. Nice gain as he works the right side.
That'll bring up second and three.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Gets to about the 34-yard line.
That's a gain of two. That'll make it third and one.
Two times.
Four down.
Mike four.
Run. Nice run there by the tailback, and it's good for the first.
Well, that's a strong run. It makes a statement when you can run the ball like that.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 41. He's tackled at the 42-yard line.
Tell you to go for the pick. You've got to make the best play you can, and sometimes it's just batting the ball away.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 49. Fires out to his wideout. Tackle at the 34.
He showed you right there why a defense can never lose tabs on. Take your eye off him in coverage, and he'll create a big play.
Shoved out of bounds at the 25. And this play is number 8 on the drive.
That brings him second and 9.
And he's tackled at the 16-yard line.
That's another first down, Brad. And right now, you can just really feel and sense the rhythm that this offense is in. Their ability to pick up first downs is pushing this defense further and further down, back deep into their own territory.
And he carries the ball for a nice gain. And this is the 10th play of the drive. Touchdown. Great call by the offensive coordinator.
Big time play, taking that ball all the way in. Maybe the defense wasn't expecting a run.
They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. He splits the uprights with the extra point. So a 10-play, 74-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result.
And Brad, right now, the offensive line just winning the battle in the trenches, opening up some big running lanes.
We get a tie game at 7-7. Yancey fields at the 17. He gets out to about the 35-yard line. 6 points and a pretty display of passing was a result of their last drive. Kirk, do you expect the defense to take a different approach here?
When this quarterback is on, he is on. It already seems like whatever this defense is trying just isn't working. But maybe if they add just a little bit more pressure, then they might be able to force him into a mistake.
From their own 47-yard line, first down. They'll bring him down at the 43. Where in the world was he going on that run?
Well, that's a good question. I thought for a while he got his directions messed up.
He's under pressure. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 43. So at the end of one quarter, we're even at 7 in this one. Welcome back to the action. Just about set to start quarter number 2, and we're all tied up. So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers. He lets it go. Complete. It's the freshman. And they make the stop at about the 27-yard line. Well, we've got a new quarterback in there.
have to wonder not only how will he do, but what does this do to the starter's psyche? So the big gain resulting from the pass play leaves us with a first and 10. Tackle made at the 29-yard line.
The defense was playing run all the way right there, and it paid off for him.
Taken down at the 14-yard line.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they look sharp before this one even started.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 14. Nice run to the left there. Here's the eighth play of the series. They'll knock him down for a loss. And the defensive end comes up with a big play.
Boy, he's quick as a cat, no question. He got tremendous penetration and was able to wrap him up for a loss there.
Third down again. Here's the halfback on the screen, and he's taken down at the 10. Trying to take the lead by a field goal. Kicks away, and it sails through the uprights.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
Church has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. He's out to the 30. Tackle at the 36. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
Second and six.
Second down and six. Ball on the 41-yard line. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. And they push him out around the 44-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 44. And he's leveled at the 43-yard line.
That's a gain of one on the play. That brings up second and nine.
Two tights.
Four down.
Mike, four.
Hey, listen.
Deep pass to the end zone, and he's got it. Touchdown.
This guy just continues to impress me. Every time I watch this team play, he seems to come up with big plays.
One of the things a quarterback's looking for before the ball is snapped on a post route is to see if he has one safety in the middle of the field. Because with one safety, you can use your eyes to move that safety and then throw back the other way for the touchdown. I thought the quarterback that time did a really good job of managing that safety and eventually making the throw for the touchdown.
Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Brink gets the carry. He gets out to about the 28-yard line.
their own 28-yard line. It's second down. And he hits him hard at the 47-yard line. From the 47-yard line, it's first down. Just throws this one away. He's on the run. And he tackles him hard at the 45-yard line. He scrambled, but he didn't get much.
Brad, this defense reacts too quickly for a scramble like that to work. He needs to spread him out a little bit more to try to create more room to run.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 37. They come out in a five-wide set. Brought down around the 28-yard line. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 28-yard line. Quick throw, incomplete, one of his receivers. And this is the eighth play of the drive. Left, gets it out to the halfback. He's all the way home. Touchdown. That was some kind of catch and run by the halfback.
That was a mismatch that the offense took advantage of. He completely burned the defender for the score.
So the kicker will line up here and try to give his team a three-point lead with this extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. An eight-play, 76-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points. So the score now, 17-14. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
Three down, three down. Mike four, Mike four.
Caught with room to work. The offense calls a timeout, and they've got two remaining. From their own 38-yard line, first down. Looks middle, got his back. And down he goes. At about the 43-yard line. A 5-yard gain.
Not a bad play. They gain 5 yards out of it, and they keep moving the defense back.
Gets it. He's in space. That's a great tackle at the 49.
Well, you know this defense is going to come after you. There's no doubt about that. And as an offense, you have to be prepared for that. In that play, they made them pay for blitzing.
Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. We've got a second and nine here. Ball on the 48-yard line. They get to the quarterback, and now the ball is loose. Looks like the offense has it. He gets sacked on the play.
I think this defensive end is doing a great job of getting after the quarterback, not only with the sack in this case, but it seems like the entire game he's done a good job of creating pressure, making this quarterback feel him, and almost giving him happy feet back there. He doesn't seem to be in rhythm and almost seems to be throwing the football, feeling the pressure and almost creating nerves on the quarterback.
He makes it to the 32-yard line. So now the offense comes back out, hoping for the same success they had on their last drive.
Well, I think this defense has got to do something, because right now the quarterback is in such a good rhythm that you've got to do something to try to get him out of it. I would suggest trying to bring more pressure. Try to come up with an exotic blitz look to try to get him on his heels as opposed to being the aggressor and attacking the defense.
A great first half comes to a close. 17-14.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. There is nothing, and I mean nothing, that is more important than turnover. Now, so far, neither defense has been able to force one in this game, but you never know when that opportunity is going to come up.
No, and people look at turnovers and they assume that it's luck a lot of times, but a lot of times it's preparation. It's being able to know that when certain teams line up, like South Carolina back in 2002, in a certain formation where it's Tucson open stud, and they got three receivers to my side, and I know it's a rollout pass. As a defensive end, I widened my stance a little bit, came upfield, hit the quarterback as he was throwing it. Next thing you know, the ref signals his hands up in the air, and you get 6 points for it. So you can definitely be prepared, and that's how you force those turnovers.
Looking forward to seeing this second half. I think there's certainly a want for victory.
A want and a need for victory. Some teams need this victory, Reese Davis.
Want, need, got to go get it either way. Brad and Kirk are there to deliver.
Boy, I hope the second half's as good as the first. Just about set to start the third quarter in a tight one. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line.
Well, this is a very competitive game. Just when you think one team has gained the advantage or the momentum, the other team comes fighting back, and it's going back and forth. This is almost like a basketball game.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. He's at midfield. He's at the 40. Inside the 30. He's finally tackled at the 22. First and 10 following that big run.
Watch it out, watch it out. Mike four.
Here's a quick throw. The quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Quick out to his receiver. Tackle at about the 3-yard line. First and goal from the 3. They're knocking on the door. And it pays off. Touchdown. And that's his second touchdown of the day.
When they need a play, you usually know who's going to get the ball. Excellent run to put these guys up on top.
He makes the PAT. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Yeah,
team.
Takes it to 15. Gets to about the 34-yard line. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. They try running left, and he's tackled at the 48-yard line.
Super effort by the tailback to pick up a nice gain and a first down. He's really a good-looking ball carrier.
Tailback picked up 7 on the draw. About 4 yards away here on second down. He's scrambling. You can't design these kind of plays.
You really can't, Brad. That was just great instincts to know where the sticks were.
Gets him a good 7 yards. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry, and no one can get it. It bounces out of bounds. From the 11-yard line, first down. Fakes to the back, and he's hit immediately. This is the 8th play of this drive. All the big boys are on the field now. Both teams have their big sets out there. To the end zone, touchdown. Trying to go up by 3, they'll kick the extra point. And he hits the PAT. Church gets set to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Wow, close game here. And up and down the field with both these offenses matching what the other's done.
Well, it's fun to watch each offense get an opportunity to go out and make plays. And you're right, you almost feel as if one offense feels challenged and has to be able to bounce back, and they've done that.
Offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
He's taken down at the 24. They'll lose a yard on that quarterback keeper. It's second down and 11 to go. Ball on the 24-yard line. Fires out to his wideout. They'll bring him down at the 31. about 4 yards away here on third down. And he is drilled at the 40. Second and three coming up here. Ball on their own 48. Looking for the corner. He's at the 40. And he's taken down at the 31-yard line. It's out to around the 22. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Play action here. He's going to scramble. And that's their third first down of the drive.
The defense needs to figure out a way to stop them, or else they're going to have no problem putting points on the board.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. And now he pitches it. Here he goes. He's tackled at the 8-yard line. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Final quarter, and we've got a great game on our hands. 24-21. Welcome back to the action. Fourth quarter. This one will decide it. Tight ball game through three. They make the stop around the 2-yard line. It's the 11th play of the drive. They're crowding that line of scrimmage. He's in. Touchdown. And they take the lead. Three rushing touchdowns on the ground today for this young man.
Boy, this guy's been huge today. It's been a big part of the reason that his team has the lead.
And he converts the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. He's to the 20. Across the 30. And he's hammered down.
Boy, this is turning into a shootout here. Now, remember, the last time we saw this offense out in the field, they answered the bell and scored a touchdown. Can they do that now a second time?
Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. He's out of bounds at the 50. From midfield, second down. Out of bounds at about the 47-yard line.
Make these big crowds, make that one.
gets out to around the 38.
Anytime this guy carries the ball and gets a little space, we could be talking about six.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 38-yard line. Play action. This one's going deep to the end zone. And it's a whole new ball game. Makes it three scoring tosses for him.
The one thing this quarterback does a nice job of is taking what the defense gives him. He's always looking for the open target.
So the kicker will line up here and try to give his team a three-point lead with this extra point. And he adds the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. Gets it out quickly. They complete the play-action pass for a pickup of three. From their own 28-yard line, it's second down. Pitches it, he's got the corner. Tackle made around the 43-yard line. Left, the running back's got it. Brought down at the 45-yard line.
That's a gain of two on the play. That brings up second and nine.
Second down and nine to go. Ball on their own 45. Less than 3 minutes in the game. The 49-yard line.
Gain of six on the play. That makes it third and three.
Double tight. Four down.
Mike 4.
Down.
Three and 8.
Rush it.
Toss out right, and he's met for a loss. It's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. It's caught, but they're not going to make it. And as the defense comes back out, you can be sure they're thinking about that score they surrendered the last time around.
As long as this quarterback has time to throw, and you can guarantee that he'll find the open man.
And they get nice yardage on that run. From the 46-yard line, second down. Brink gains about 4 yards on the play. He makes his way out to about the 25.
Fred, that's a huge first down for this offense. At this point, the defense's only hope is they've got to try to rip that ball away from the quarterback or the running back to get the football back to their offense, because the clock now is a big factor.
Makes it out to about the 13. The defense calls a timeout. He makes it out to maybe the 10-yard line.
That'll make it second and seven.
Second down at 7 coming up here.
My
Ball on the 10. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. Brink comes away with 5 yards on the carry. Just a huge stop right there here late in the fourth quarter in a game this tight. That might be one we look back on later and say that won the ball game. So that's going to do it. Our final score in this one, 31-28. So that wraps things up for us. 3A Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.